Henrico police have a juvenile suspect in custody following a shooting early this morning in the 4900 block of Wood Thrush Circle. Police say the victim, who is a minor, has now died of his wounds. The name of the victim and the suspect will not be released by police due to their ages at this point. The suspect is facing an underage possession of a firearm charge, and police say more charges may be coming.